Welcome to the Macmillan Learning video series on Achieve Deep Integration with Blackboard. This video will show how to add Achieve content to Blackboard. Adding assignments from your Achieve course creates a link to those assignments in your Blackboard course and allows grades for those items to sync with Blackboard. Many of our customers find it very helpful to use this video series to follow along while they complete these steps. Please feel free to pause this video while you make changes in your course or LMS. Start by adding items to your Achieve course and assigning them as needed. Due dates and points must be set in the Achieve course, not in Blackboard. If due dates or points are changed in Blackboard, automatic grade sync might not occur. Gradebook categories set in your Achieve course will transfer to Blackboard, but can only be changed in Blackboard once added. Calculations like dropping lowest scores or weighted percentages must only be set in Blackboard. Log in to your Blackboard account and locate the course where you'd like to add Achieve content. Click on a content area where you want to add Achieve content. You can add a new content area by clicking the plus button at the top left. Note that edit mode should be on for the course. If preferred, you can also select a folder within the content area. After opening the content area, click Partner Content, then Content Market. Click on the Macmillan icon under Used in this course. Achieve content that has been assigned with a due date and points will populate in the Assignments folder. Items with a bar graph icon on the right will create gradebook columns in Blackboard once added. Items with a checkmark icon on the right have already been added to Blackboard. If you'd like to add any items that are not assigned in Achieve, you can find these items in the unit folders below the Assignments folder. Make sure that these items are added to a unit folder in Achieve and not just added at the course level. An Achieve link and a student registration link are available to be added. These links both go to the Achieve course homepage. A student can click on either one or any other Achieve link in Blackboard to begin the registration process. Currently, using one of these links is the only way for students to access the Achieve course homepage from Blackboard. Once students are on the homepage, they can navigate to any course items not added to Blackboard. Select the items you wish to add, confirm the number of items selected, and click Submit. Confirm the Blackboard destination folder. If needed, click Browse to change the destination folder. The folder must already be created in Blackboard to change the destination. Confirm the points possible, and confirm the grade category settings. If you use categories defined in the Macmillan Learning application, items will be added with the gradebook categories you set in the Achieve course. If you select an existing category in Blackboard, all assignments will be added to the Blackboard category you select. When you're done, click Submit. You can now view your links to Achieve content in the specified Blackboard content area. You can also view assigned items in your gradebook. If you're viewing this video on YouTube, check out the links in the description field for instructions on the other integration steps and troubleshooting.